Today we're going to look at another accessory for MakerBeam. These are the vertical guidance brackets. These small brackets are made out of extruded aluminium and are designed and shaped so that they can slot into the main beams. Like so. As it has holes on the side, this will allow you to bolt this to either other beams or to flat surfaces. Now, while the instructions on the MakerBeam site say these are not for horizontal load-bearing structures, and they do provide a lubricant grease to ensure a minimum amount of wear on the aluminium struts, they're designed mostly for vertical use. However, as long as it's not load-bearing and not used constantly, the amount of wear on a horizontal strut should be minimal. What I've done here is to bolt two of these brackets to two horizontal struts and insert a third strut into the guides of the brackets to allow the longer strut to go back and forward quite happily. Now, while if this was used constantly, it would indeed wear down the aluminium struts. However, for occasional use, I think this could be quite useful as a mechanism to allow a small Odroid board bolted to the strut and a similar unit at the side to allow the Odroid to be slid out of a rack mounted unit to allow inspection of it and slid back in again without any complicated deconstruction of the rack. It could also be used as a side support for the same purpose, to allow the unit to be slid out of the rack, inspected, or perhaps things like the memory chips replaced or increased, and then slid back in again. Certainly on the UK site, these vertical guide brackets are no longer available, so it's possible that MakerBeam are no longer manufacturing them. However, the fact that this vertical bracket is actually extruded out of aluminium, there's no reason why this could not be replaced by something less abrasive. For example, a 3D printed bracket made out of plastic, which I think would minimise the wear on the aluminium strut. And being used in this fashion, where there is no great load on the bracket, I think a ABS or similar 3D printed plastic would actually suit quite nicely, and it would probably reduce the noise of the travel. But certainly this small bracket does have intriguing possibilities. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.